So here you have one of the large skipper species, Hesperidae of the Dominican Republic. It's hard to capture on camera because they are very active feeders, as you can see. And it's gone before I can focus on the insect itself. There you go. So first of all, sorry for handling the specimen like this, but I just caught it. And this is one of the more common skippers of the Dominican Republic. It's a tailed skipper. Well, as you can see, it's called a tail skipper because usually they have two tails, but this specimen seems to be missing a tail. What's interesting is, it's hard to see, but on the hind wings, it has blue iridescence. So that's kind of cool. I'm still hoping to be able to document a fresher specimen than this. So I'm gonna go let it go. Goodbye.